Oh, hi. Brian and I have dissected a female cat now so that we can show you the female reproductive system. So first I'm going to lift up the greater omentum that exposes the small intestine. Now I'm going to move the small intestine out of the way, and you can see the large intestine coming down, diving low, that's the rectum. I'll pull the urinary bladder to the side so that you can see the rectum here. Okay, so this is the urinary bladder, and here's a ureter just to get you oriented. There's a kidney, ureter, urinary bladder. At the base of the bladder is the uterus, and it is this structure right here is the uterus. And this, I don't know why it's injected blue, a lot of blood vessels. This is the uterine horn, which has, on the left side, has an ovary attached right here. See it? Ovary, uterine horn. On this side, we have another uterine horn, and the ovary is attached at the end. Then the uterus actually thickens posteriorly into the vagina. So this is the vagina right here with a very muscular wall. And the vagina and the urethra from the urinary bladder unite. Can you tell that they're joining right there? They join in the urogenital sinus. And so there's one opening for both the reproductive system and the urinary system. It's right here. So I can put the probe either into the, not very well, up into the urethra. I can't get there really, it's too curved, or into the vagina. The only other thing we didn't mention in the first video is that the external iliac arteries continue out of the body cavity and give off the femoral artery. So in the leg, branch of the external iliac is really called the femoral artery. And this vein is called the saphenous vein. We neglected to mention that. That's everything.